inside the Greensboro Coliseum, where UNC Asheville wins on the road over the Spartans 67-60 with the head coach now here, Wes Miller. Coach, what did you see as the difference from the first half to the second half in this game?
Well, they turned the ball over quite a bit in the first half. I thought that was a big difference in that half. I didn't think we necessarily were great defensively, but we turned them over quite a bit, and then it was the opposite of that in the second half. They turned us over at an unbelievably high rate. And when you turn the basketball over 20 times in a game, it's going to be hard to win. It didn't help that we got a little cold, too, and missed some good quality looks.
Did they do something different defensively that bothered
you? The 1-3-1, which, you know, we spent some time working on that in practice and showing some film of it. And, it was effective. It was effective. I thought we would attack it well. I thought if they went to it, that'd be a good thing for our team. We had some really quality looks against it. We just missed them. You know, I think Marvin had a wide open three in the corner. I think Francis had a wide open three in the corner. We got it to the basket a couple times. We just didn't make them. And then all of a sudden, we turned it over and they got their hands on the ball a little bit. So we didn't play well. Even out of bounds under offense, we turned it over twice just trying to throw the basketball in bounds. So not a good effort there. You know, you turn it over at a high rate, you get cold. Score 15 points and a half. It's going to be hard to win unless your defense is excellent. It wasn't terrible tonight, but it wasn't excellent.
What were your final words to your group in the locker room, knowing you got a quick turnaround here and you're going to play again on Thursday?
Well, yeah, same thing. It was, you know, ironically, we had a little more fun after NC State, obviously, but ironically, it's the same thing. We have success. We're going to try to come back and work the next day. We have failure. We're going to try to come back and work the next day. So we'll try to approach it the same way. But certainly our feel is a little different, that's for sure.
Okay, Coach, appreciate your time. Again, your final UNC Asheville over UNCG, 67-60.
Thank you.